welcome to day 23, I think we're on. So today we're going to work on our fire mandala vinyasa. We're just going to work on, we're going to do a couple of yin postures to start, just to open up in the right places, and then we'll move on to the sun salutation that goes, that really warms you up for that mandala class. Fire, the element of fire is really about working with power, with energy, if you need more courage, if you need more strength. So it's a really nice, powerful practice, and hopefully it will help you feel these ways. We're working into the gallbladder meridian through the twists, and we're working with the glutes and IT band in terms of the muscles. So I hope you enjoy the session. Let's start laying back onto our mats. So we can either start in a spinal twist, so rocking both knees over to the side, or taking those eagle legs first, wrapping the right over the left and then rocking over to the right, taking the left arm out for our spinal twist and settling there. Or we could take our bananasana, so taking the feet over to the right ankle over the left, taking the arms over to the right, and then rocking that left hip out. And then just allowing yourself to settle there. Just connecting with your breath. We're just going to take a minute on each side. If you feel as though you need some more time, pause the video and then come back when you're ready. Usually you would take anything between 2 and 5 minutes on each side if we were doing the full class. And these yin postures are really just helping us to open up through those areas that we'll be working into during the session. Keeping the belly soft, keeping the breath long and deep but calm. For inhale and for exhale. And then let's just come into our rebound pose, just taking the arms up and wide, allow the feet to pop out to the side, and just take 3 long deep breaths there. Slowly moving to the other side, always move over to the right side of the mat. So you can either come into your spinal twist on the other side, taking the right leg over the left, rocking over to the left, and taking the right arm out to the right side, settling there. We can take Bananasana, moving over to the right side of the mat, taking the feet over to the left side, the right ankle over the left, taking the arms over to the other side, to the left side, and then just drop that right hip down. So really opening up through that right side body. So again, taking those nice long deep breaths. Noticing the sensations change in the right side body as you create that space, which will allow you to go deeper into the postures as we practice. Out, come back into that rebound position, taking the arms and the legs wide,
3 long deep breaths. And release, we're going to hug the knees into the chest, just rocking the knees from side to side. Crossing at the ankles, rolling ourselves forwards, coming to the top of the mat in a standing forward fold. So keeping the knees bent, just keep it passive, allow the head to drop, maybe catching elbows, maybe interlacing fingers behind the back, and just allowing those arms to drop down towards the ground. Listen to the body and do what your body needs. Nod and shake the head, let go of any tension there. Stay soft and relaxed. And allow yourself to fall a little deeper with each exhale without forcing anything, without the effort. Softening the knees, taking the fingers down to the ground and slowly rolling ourselves up, grounding through the feet, lifting, rolling the shoulders and looking up. Big toes touching, heels slightly apart. We're going to inhale, take the arms out to the side, up to the sky, reach up for the sky, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, look up. Exhale, stepping or jumping back into a high plank and lower down for your choice of chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. We'll hold there for 5 breaths. Spread the fingers, spread the toes. Allow the heels to draw down towards the ground. Or maybe if you're first down dog, you'd like to pedal out the feet. Draw the navel in, send the tailbone up to the sky. And then settling the heels down onto the ground, or towards the ground. We're going to inhale, roll ourselves forwards into a high plank, and exhale, bending the knees, taking the sit bones back towards child's pose. And then inhale, lifting up through the hips into down dog. Exhale, bring the heels down to the ground, get rid of all the air. Empty, empty, empty the lungs. Hold the breath. Feel that vacuum in the belly. And inhale, rolling the shoulders forwards. High plank, exhale, come back towards child's pose, stay nice and low. Inhale, come up onto the toes. Exhale, sink the heels down, get rid of all the air. Hold the breath with empty, empty lungs. And inhale. And exhale. We're going to inhale, lift the right leg up to the sky. We're going to bend the leg, try to take a back bend by lifting the head and pointing the toe towards the head. Exhale, stepping that right foot, stepping into a pigeon, bringing the right knee behind the right ankle. Inhale, open the chest, lengthen the crown through the crown. Exhale, lower down as if we're coming into chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog, drop the hips, open the chest, looking up. Exhale, very slowly, bringing that right leg back towards downward facing dog. And inhale, lift the leg again, come into that back bend. And exhale, take the right foot forward between the hands. Inhale, lift the right arm out in front, up to the sky, and then reaching back towards the back foot. Exhale, come back to the front and travel to the back of the mat. Inhale, lift the left arm out in front, up to the sky. And exhale, take that left hand back down, step back for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, right leg again. Inhale, reach that right leg up, back bend. Exhale, come into pigeon, right knee behind the right wrist. Inhale, lengthen through the crown. Moving forwards, exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog, drop the hips, looking up. Exhale, slowly travel that right leg back. Inhale, three-legged dog, take a back bend. Exhale, take that right foot forward between the hands. Inhale, reach the right arm out in front, behind for the twist. Exhale, traveling to the other end of the mat. Inhale, lift the left arm out in front and behind, looking to that back foot. Exhale, take the hand down, step back into a high plank. Lower down for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. And we're going to take left side. Inhale, left leg comes up. Take a back bend. Exhale, come into pigeon behind the left wrist. Inhale, lengthen through the crown. Exhale, come down for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, pushing that left leg back. Inhale, lift the leg for a back bend. Exhale, stepping that foot forward between the hands. Inhale, lift the left arm and twist to the back. Exhale, travel to the back of the mat. Inhale, lift the right arm, twist. Exhale, plant the hand, step back for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, left leg again. Inhale, lift the left leg, back bend. Exhale, pigeon. Inhale, lengthen through the crown. Exhale, lower down for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog, drop the hips. Exhale, travel back. Inhale, lift the leg, back bend. And exhale, step that foot forward between the hands. Inhale, left arm twists back. Exhale, travel to the top of the mat. Inhale, right arm twist back. Exhale, plant the hand, step back for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, and breathe. Either here or drop down to child's pose, you choose. Listen to your body and do what your body needs. Connect with the breath. Inhale, up onto the toes, looking ahead. If you're in child's pose, join in. Exhale, bending knees, stepping or jumping to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift the cup. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach out to the side, up to the sky. And exhale, hands to our hearts. And release. Inhale, take the arms out in front. And open out to the side. And exhale, bring those hands back to the heart. Inhale, open the arms. the chest and exhale, bring the hands back to the heart. Inhale, reach the arms up and back. Take a gentle back bend. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, stepping or jumping back into a high plank, low down for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift the right leg, back bend. Exhale, either come into pigeon as we did before, or take that foot to the outside of the mat. Inhale, lengthen through the crown. Exhale, low down for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, slowly travel back with the right leg. Inhale, lift the leg, back bend. Exhale, stepping that right foot forward. Inhale, reach the right arm up and back for the twist. Exhale, travel to the back of the mat. Inhale, lift the left arm up, twisting back. Exhale, step back for Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Right leg again. Inhale, lift the right leg. Back bend. Exhale, step into either pigeon or take that foot to the outside of the left hand. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, slowly travel that right foot back. Inhale, lift the right leg up. Take a back bend. Exhale, stepping that right foot forward. Inhale, lift the right arm up and twist back. This time, exhale, drop the left hip down to the ground. Inhale, reach the arm out in front and back. Exhale, drop the hip. Inhale, take that big circle. Exhale, drop down through the right hip. Left hip. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, dropping down, looking back. One more. This time we'll turn into our vinyasa. Inhale, lift up and back. Exhale, take the right hand to the top of the mat. Oh no, sorry, we'll travel to the top of the mat. And inhale, lift the left arm up to the sky, reaching towards the back. Exhale, step back. For Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Ready for the left side. Inhale, lift the left leg, back bend. Exhale, pigeon or take that foot to the outside of the right hand. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, slowly travel that leg back. Inhale, back bend, lift that leg. Exhale, stepping the foot between the hands. Inhale, reach the arm up and back. And exhale, traveling to the back of the mat. Inhale, lift the right arm up and back. And exhale, take that hand down, step back. Lower down for Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Left leg again. Inhale, lift the left leg up. And exhale, either pigeon or take the foot to the outside of the right hand. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, slowly carry the leg back. Inhale, take that back bend. Exhale, stepping the foot forward between the hands. Inhale, reach the left arm out in front, behind. This time, exhale, drop the hip. Inhale, reach out for that circle. Exhale, reaching back, looking back, dropping the hip. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, drop down. Inhale, reach the top. Exhale, drop down. This time turning into a vinyasa. Inhale, reach up. And exhale, we're going to travel to the top of the mat. Inhale, lift the right arm up and back. Exhale, take the hands to the top of the mat, step back. High plank, lower down for chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. So we're gonna hold here, either stay here, drop down to child's pose. Or we're going to inhale, roll ourselves forwards into high plank. Exhale, stay low, come back towards child's pose. Inhale, come up onto the toes, and exhale, get rid of all the air as we sink the heels down. Re-emptying the lungs. Feel that vacuum, hold the breath. Inhale, roll the shoulders forwards. Exhale, press back towards child's pose. Inhale, up onto the toes. Exhale, get rid of all the air, sink the heels down. Hold the breath, feel that vacuum in the belly. Completely empty, one more. Inhale, roll forwards, high plank. Exhale, pressing back towards child's pose. Inhale, nice and tall. Exhale, empty, empty, empty. Hold the breath. And release, inhale. And exhale, inhale, up onto the toes, look ahead, exhale, step or jump to the front. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, reach up for the sky. Exhale, hands to our hearts. And release. We're going to bring ourselves down onto the mat. And we're going to extend the left leg out, bring the right foot to the inner thigh. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale and fold. Just allow ourselves to relax, to soften, to allow that feminine energy back in as we move to that more yin energy from the yang. Soften the shoulders away from your ears. Relax the muscles in your face. Just allow the head to fall. Notice the breath settling. Slowly coming up, we'll extend the right leg out, bring the left foot in. Inhale, lengthen, maybe reaching the arms up, and exhale, folding over that extended leg. Soften the face, soften the neck. Breathe into the spine. Feel the back of the knee dropping down towards the ground. Staying with the breath, inhaling and exhaling. Slowly coming all the way back up and laying back onto the mat for Shavasana. Palms facing up, feet flopping out to the side, keeping the spine nice and long. And relax. Let go. settle. Notice any shift in the body, any shift in the mind. Maybe you can feel that power, that strength, that energy. Feel the energy flowing through the body. Inhale, take a nice big stretch. Exhale, hugging the knees into the chest, maybe rocking knees from side to side before rocking over to your side. Your fetal position, your new beginning. And whenever you're ready, keeping your eyes closed, coming up into a comfortable seated position. Inhale, take the arms out to the side, up to the sky, filling lungs and belly. Exhale, bringing hands to the heart in a prayer, sealing your practice. And namaste. Thank you so much for joining me. Wow, the sunshine is absolutely beautiful. Who said the sun doesn't shine in Yorkshire? So that was just part of the warm-up and a couple of the yin postures. But there's more of the warm-up. There's a whole series of standing postures, a whole series of seated postures, and then a bit more yin at the end.